first commercially available toilet paper was invented in 1857 at New York City. Before that, life was hard, as people had to make do with a variety of other materials, such as leaves, grass, sticks, animal fur, and many more.